MBC was formed in 2004 as a direct result of trying to figure out how to solve the digital divide in rural Southern Virginia. We basically created this company to solve that problem with some grants we obtained from both state and federal resources. The real big challenge is now that a majority of our school districts are increasing their technology. When the kids go home in the evening and they do not have broadband access at home, they're really left at a huge disadvantage.
Before we had the MBC, it was very difficult because our internet here was untrustworthy. You never knew when it was going to go out, and you just didn't want to take that risk of having to meet the deadline on the day of the deadline, and then you try to upload and it doesn't work, and then you're stuck like, what do I do?
I have gotten in my car and driven to Wilesburg and parked at the library at midnight trying to upload a paper for him for college. We don't have to do that anymore, because I couldn't upload it using my satellite. It just wouldn't work. And he has been taking an exam and got kicked off if a storm came up, the satellite. Well, we don't have to worry about that anymore.
The Homework Gap project that NBC is working on is a pilot project within Charlotte County and Halifax County, utilizing TV white space spectrum that's available in rural Virginia to reach out and bring broadband access to the students at their homes.
It's definitely a rural area. Lots of challenges with topography and hills, lots of trees. TV white space has been very helpful in that we're able to connect people that are in a much lower density area to this type of technology, and that's made all the difference to get these connections. We've partnered with two school districts, with Adaptrum and Microsoft, to help deploy this system.
There are basically about 5 million households in the U.S. with school-aged children who do not have broadband access. And so that amounts to roughly about 15 million school children. So when you look at the project we have in Virginia with MBC and Adaptrum, that's very much about, you know, going out and delivering broadband access to kids at home using TV white space and Wi-Fi.
We've got 18 base stations that we're using across the two counties. We're using Adaptrum high-powered base radios on the towers. We've got three sectors that are running off of most of those towers. And then we are utilizing Adaptrum ACRS 2.0 CPEs at the customer premises. The functionality of the equipment has been pretty steadfast. We're looking at a coverage area of about close to 1,000 homes between the two counties. We know that just having the connection available is allowing these kids to work and do some different things outside of the normal traditional hours.
I have a lot of research papers and deadlines that have to be uploaded like on weekends. Using the MBC TV white space, it was a big change because now I can upload at any time. I just connect, upload, it's quick, simple. I'm good, you know, I don't have to worry about that project, or when I'm looking for information for a research paper, I got it just like that.
At this point, I think we've very well validated that this combination of TV white space and Wi-Fi is a technical approach to delivering affordable internet access to communities. And then, you know, with regard specifically to the project we have in Virginia, we've been able to show that this technology can be part of the puzzle in getting more kids online.
Adaptrum has been great to work with. The customer support has been great. Anytime we need anything, we pick up the phone, we send an email, shoot a text. We're always able to get anything answered that we need to. They've been more than accommodating.
Right now I'm doing...
All right. Yeah. You're gonna start on over.
No. Yeah. No, you're back and look at the person you're talking to.
Yeah, I do.
I'm telling you.